I accept it on behalf of all the auto workers in Elizabeth, the petrol pumpers, and the guys that pour molten metal who weren't lucky enough to escape. May their children and their grandchildren have the opportunity to enter great institutions like this one through the front gate and not have to jump the fence. Thank you very much.